Good evening and welcome to week 5 of Livescapes. We've been, raffled off some McCrae's caramels for people who have left feedback. We had quite a lot of very helpful bits of constructive criticism and a lot of really nice comments from people all around. So thank you for all of you who are doing that. One of the bits of constructive criticism was that we might want to start just a little bit more on time. And there's a ever so slight lag between my hitting go and it getting through to your room. Interestingly, one of the things that's been happening is there's a lot of reporting of the simultaneousness of the experience, and I find that very interesting. It certainly does feel like we are in the same room having the same experience. So that's actually part of one of the things that seemed like it would help us all right now, to know that there are several of us, many of us, taking this moment to relax and share an experience as it unfolds. So thank you for that. If you're just tuning in for the first time, welcome. My name is Victor, for those of you that might not know me. I've spent a fair amount of my life working with different ways to come to relaxation, and we've been beginning with an activity using our awareness. Sounds simple, but it does give rise to some interesting experiences. And after what it seems like nearly everyone has been through, this seems like a really valuable activity. Even the decision just to give a little time for this at the end of the day, people are reporting this has some really beneficial consequences. So thanks for being here, and thanks for sharing, I guess you'd say. All right. So for tonight's awareness activity, just want to bring a little bit of noticing to our general state. Perhaps there are things throughout the day that we get pulled towards, and we're going to have a little wish to stay with how we are choosing to be aware right now. So for tonight, I just want to try and bring my awareness to the boundary of my personal space. Sometimes when I teach the children about this, I say, you know, one way to think of personal space is it's all the places you could reach right now if you wanted. And another interesting quality is that our personal space really is quite possibly our domain. It's ours. And so in this activity, there's a moment here where we could switch from having an atmosphere which is a reaction to all the stuff we're going through, towards something that we might sense to be a little bit more the way we would mean it. And so what is that space around us? And can we allow perhaps for more intentionality and perhaps for more relaxation? And this might include letting the breath, which is part of this air which surrounds us, to go at its own speed, its own flow. So that we're breathing not only into our body, but we're breathing into our personal space. And releasing not just from our body, but from our personal space.